I struggled for a long time with an eating disorder.
I've been in rehab for in and out for several years, and I was on my own.
I went through a very abusive relationship for 5 years, and I left in the middle of the night with my 2 children. I went into a domestic violence shelter. It took everything I had from me. Going to be suicide or homicide because one of us was getting out of that relationship.
Like, I was told at several points that I may not make it. With my history of eating disorder, it's a vulnerable position to be in. If you don't trust the person you're working with, then there's no art is gonna come out of that. That's just gonna make everyone uncomfortable because you can feel what another person is feeling, especially when you're that close.
Eating has been a huge part of my healing process. I look so forward to getting out and painting on the weekend. And it's so fulfilling to me. There was that emptiness. I didn't have that creative outlet, and it just satisfies so much of who I am when I do it.
I love what I do. It makes me happy, and it gave me something to work for. It really helped me come out of my shell. I believe everything happens for a reason, and this is one of the good things that came out of it.
Thank you.